This is a pure light chakra meditation. Sit and relax and begin with some deep, natural breaths. In your mind's eye, see a light above you. Feel as it comes down toward the top of your head, gently caressing your crown, then entering through the head, flowing through, down into the neck and chest. Allow it to pause and swirl in your heart center before continuing its journey through your body, down your legs, and through the bottoms of your feet, like roots of a tree. See the light entering the ground, going deeper and deeper into the earth. In your mind's eye, see the light that is now below you. It is the heart of our dear Mother Earth. Feel now as the light below you begins to rise up, coming through the earth to join you. And as it does, it enters to the bottom of your feet, up your legs, through your body, up into your chest. Feel your powerful heart center joining with the light energy from above and below and within you. Feel as they are united. They grow in this strength of three, resonating now outward in soft, loving waves from your heart center. Breathe and know that everything is all right. Now, we invite you to focus your attention on your energy centers, starting from the very top of your head. In your mind's eye, see your crown chakra opening, and watch as pure light enters through here and spirals down through the head and neck, through your entire spine to the very base. The white light opens your third eye in the center of your brow. You are seeing clearly now. The white light now moves down into your throat chakra, releasing your blockages. Experiencing balance, you can express your truth. The white light now flows into your heart center, and you experience the warmth and feelings of unconditional love and compassion. The white light now enters into your solar plexus just below your rib cage, gently releasing, clearing away the fears, anger, and tensions. Now, the white light flows into your sacral chakra just below your navel, as it offers this deep, healing, cleansing light. It releases the pain and guilt linked to that energy center. Now, as the white light enters your root chakra, the seat of Kundalini energy just below your spine, as it does, it activates all of your energy centers, with pure white light. Feel this flow of energy through all of your chakras and allow the healing power to illuminate each center, to bring with it the balance of unification and connection that is your right. Relax. You are illuminating. And smile.